Detroit. Yeah, she bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it up right here in the sink. You smell like turpentine.